Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you that Mark Foster biography and lifestyle. Full name, Mark Derek Foster. Born on 29 February 1984, age 37 years. Mark Derek Foster is an American singer, songwriter and musician, best known as the lead singer of the band Foster the People. After struggling to create a successful band in his early 20s, Foster finally had his big break as one of the co-founders of Foster the People in 2009, along with his two friends, Mark Pontius and QB Fink. Mark Foster was born on 29 February 1984 in Milpitas, California and was raised outside Cleveland, Ohio. As a boy, he participated in the Cleveland Orchestra Children's Chorus and played the drums, guitar and piano. As a teenager, he played in garage bands. After graduating high school in 2002, Foster decided on his father's advice to move out and live with an uncle in Silmar, California so that he could be closer to pursuing his musical dreams in Los Angeles. Foster has said that he likes traveling frequently because of the break from the special treatment in America he receives for being famous. In one interview, he elaborated on where he believed the sensation steamed our society worships the entertainment industry more than at any other time in the history of the planet. One of Foster's major musical influences has been the Beach Boys. He and his band performed with them at the 2012 Grammy Awards, and the two bands were able to become well acquainted in a week of practices leading up to the performance. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.